Hey, YouTube. How you doing? Thanks for stopping by. It's Carol Reacts. And we've just been waiting for you because we've got an awful lot of music. We got over 2,100 videos. And it's good music. We pretty much specialize between like the 50s to the 90s. But we take some right outside, a little newer than that. But I'm taking music that was music, that wasn't computerized, or they did start with some synthesizers, using synthesizers in it, but as far as auto-tune or pitch correct, no, it wasn't that. Though, I see these kids with the channels now, and they say, play me so-and-so from the Bee Gees. I say, who's the Bee Gees? Well, they know now. And that we had such good music. I don't know where it's gone. But come on by and search my library. It's becoming a library. Go on in and stay the day. If you enjoy it, please hit the subscribe and like, and post notification bell will let you know, will notify you whenever I drop a video. And comments and requests are please. Okay, gonna let you go now because we got a request coming up. I have a request for John Farnham. Cool Change.
Missing is the time that I spend alone, sailing on the cool and bright clear water, with lots of those friendly people showing me ways to go.
much missing is the time that I spend alone, sailing on the cool and bright clear water. It's kind of a special feeling when you're out on the sea alone,
That was Cool Change by Little River Band with John Farnham as lead singer. And the song was about finding some place where you can have peace, some place where you really love. The guy before him that was sailing, he needed to be near the water. This one is, you know, they want to escape the pressures of everyday life and just connect with nature. And the cool change on here, they say it's refers to the dry summertime cold front in southern Australia. The message about the importance of taking time to find clarity and calmness, and remind the power of nature and the need for moments of solitude to recharge and reflect. And we have John, who can't sing like he can sing, if that makes any sense. When he went as a lead singer for the Little River Band, they put restrictions on him because he can, if anybody knows John Farnham, you know how he can sing, and he can just soar on up there. Well, Little River Band didn't want that, and the songs didn't call for it. So they had to tell him he couldn't do that. He had to stay within these parameters and sing these songs a certain way. And I know he was glad to be singing. You can see it in John's face when he sings. He's just happy as a little kid with a ice cream cone. That's why he was put on this earth to sing music for that reason. And it's kind of tough when people restrict you on something that you love so much. But he seemed to get by. I guess he needed to make a living. But when the time was right, he went off on his own. So, but I like this song. I really do. And as I said before, in a reaction, John is John. And John's gonna be John. I don't think that John's ever gonna put himself in a situation where he's restricted in a certain way. Now, I certainly hope that everything's okay after his surgery, and that he'll be able to sing like he wants to. I don't know. I haven't heard anything about it or read anything about it. I just know that he had like an 8-hour surgery. That's a lot. It was, in case anybody knows, he had oral cancer. But they showed a picture of him, his first time out since the surgery, out in public. Okay, let's go on and post this. Bye, y'all.